I really can solve this problem without surgery. But it was so difficult for me because I'm new here and I didn't have all this stuff in my home, so I tried hard to find something from this, and it was too late when I found finally something of this. I had a huge abscess, so my abscess grows too fast, and in time when I had some antibiotics, some stuff, I just have no option than surgery.